So we drop it in between these pilings, because this is where the bait will hang out. And you want to get it as close as you can without snagging on the piling. And you want the tide to be going away from the bridge when you're dropping it, which is what I'm doing right here. Oh, we got one. There we go. That easy. Now this is just perfect cobia bait. They love these.